was a really clumsy kid. On the first day of first grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tripped over a pencil box, flew up in the air, landed on a kangaroo, pulled out all his hair. He needed first aid in the first grade. First aid in the first grade. First aid in the first grade. You could buy a suit with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the second day of second grade, I'll tell you what he did. He slipped on a banana peel, flew up in the sky, landed on a chimpanzee and poked him in the eye. First aid in the second grade. First aid in the second grade. First aid in the second grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the third day of third grade, I'll tell you what he did. He fell out of a fishing boat, splashed into the sea, landed on a moray who bit him on the knee. First aid in the third grade. First aid in the third grade. First aid in the third grade. You can buy a suit with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the fourth day of fourth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went out on a tackle hunt, slipped into the creek, landed on a log drunk pass who bit him on the cheek. He needed first aid in the fourth grade. First aid in the fourth grade. First aid in the fourth grade. You can buy a suit with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the fifth day of fifth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went into a garden shop looking for a rose, sniffed the baby's breath and got up, he caught up his nose. First aid in the fifth grade. First aid in the fifth grade. First aid in the fifth grade. You can buy a suit with all the doctors as you pay. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the sixth day of sixth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went out on a field trip, the first one of the year, back into a saber tooth and pickled up his ears. First aid in the sixth grade. 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 You can buy a zoo with all the doctors a day. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the seventh day of seventh grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tried out for the talent show to show how well he sung. Cracked a grin, a wasp flew in and stung him on the tongue. He needed first aid, seventh grade. First aid, seventh grade. First aid, seventh grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctors in the day. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the eighth day of eighth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tried to play some basketball, went up for a dunk. Landed in the bushes and got squirted by a skunk. First aid in the eighth grade. First aid in the eighth grade. First aid in the eighth grade. You can buy a suit with all the doctors if Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the ninth day of ninth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He fed the pigs on Grandma's farm to piglets and his son. Slipped on all the slop and then got stepped up by a gun. First aid in the ninth grade. First aid in the ninth grade. You can buy a suit with all the doctors Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the 10th day of 10th grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went out on some water skis and hit a sunken log. Wiped out on the lily pads, got spit on by a fog. First aid in the 10th grade. First aid in the 10th grade. First aid in the 10th grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctors every day. Now, Billy Joe McGuffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the 11th day of 11th grade, I'll tell you what he did. He swooped to miss an alley cat while taking driver's ed. Ran into a tree and dropped the dashboard with his head. He needed first aid in the 11th grade. First aid in the 11th grade. First aid in the 11th grade. You can buy a suit with all the doctors in the day. On the 12th day of 12th grade, I'll tell you what he did. He walked into financial aid, fell and broke a bone. Showed them all his bills and got a great big college loan. He needed first aid in the 12th grade. First aid in the 12th grade. First aid in the 12th grade. You can buy a zoo with all the money you paid. You can buy a zoo with all the money.